The White House celebrated Cinco de Mayo on Friday by giving away hundreds of free trips to Mexico.